Now, I got a gal, she's tall and rough. She's one of them gals that knows her stuff. She won't take a bath, not even a rub. She's afraid she'll slip through a hole in the tub. Long and lanky, hard to manage, won't keep clean, got B.O. too. Went out to prayer meeting the other night, and the great big sister sat on my right. She got religion and grabbed my hand and fell all over me and another man. Stepping on my corns, hollering out loud. Couldn't hear a thing that preacher said. I better pick it again, Adna. Well, I got me a T-model the other day, and I started uptown in a great big way. Went about a mile, she began to balk, and I thought to my soul, I'm gonna have to walk. Skipping, knots on my tires, out of gas, piston changing holes. I went riding in my sedan, got stuck up by a hold-up man. Boy, he sure did make me swear, took everything I had but my underwear. Felt embarrassed, walking home in a barrel. People are sniggering at me, goosebumps all over me.